One of the most notorious homes in Modesto just sold, the former home of Scott and Lacey Peterson.
Yeah, we told you when it was listed, it went for about $50,000 above asking. The house on Covina Avenue sold for $510,000 after less than a month on the market. You know what? It has been sold five times since the 2002 murder of Lacey Peterson and her unborn child.